Welcome to the hopefuls, people who say they'd do anything to get on television. Meet Mark Haynes, a 21-year-old from Bournemouth. He's unemployed and his ambition is to fight Chris Eubank. But we gave him a tougher challenge in the shape of 82-year-old Arthur and his dentures.
I'll do absolutely anything to be on TV.
Well done, Mark. You're a star.
Yes, here I am, in fact, sporting the exclusive, most sought-after Hopefuls badge, as you can see here. And I would have the Hopefuls card to show the address to write into, but the Sepultura Thrash fans last week ate it. Well, that's not too obvious, actually, is it? Anyhow, Rod Hull and Emu are coming up next, and let's hear it for Rod Hull and Emu. Anyway. But, Amanda, you can only get one of these badges, in fact, if you successfully undertake a hopeful stunt like this person who's going to come up now, Mark Haynes from Bournemouth. This is for you.
Thank you.
Give him up, give him up. He's a sick man. He's certainly a sick man. Anyway, enough of this. Let's go over to Terry now, who's ready and waiting with a game show that's guaranteed to go with a swing. Terry.